Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Target 2600 video. Tonight I'm going to play Cosmic Swarm by Comavid. And I already had a test go. Quite unusual controls, because if you don't press the fire button, you move your, I think it's a spaceship, around the screen. But if you keep your fire button pressed, you can rotate it, and you fire if you release the fire button. So, yeah, it's a little unusual. And I think you have to actually hit the block. Do I have to shoot it? Obviously not. And why do I have three spaceships when this is the game over? Yeah. I think there's a reason why I haven't heard of Comavid before. Well, I have now that I have this YouTube channel, but never heard of Comavid back in the days. Wow! What? What was that? At least I only lost a life and didn't have a game over. And for some reason I can shoot the blocks? Okay, I'm not allowed to shoot it. What the hell? What is happening? I don't get this game. I don't get this game at all. Well, that's a lie. I get that you... And you can only shoot some blocks. Are there different colors? Or something like that. Air controls are a little bit annoying. No clue. Seriously, no clue. Or am I supposed to shoot it? No, obviously I'm not. That's another game over. Okay, one more try. Well, again, it's not the worst Atari game I've played so far. And spoiler, it's also not E.T. And I have a few on my list for this recording session, so I see if I hate this game less or more than E.T. Okay, I think the blocks are different colors. Okay, I'm obviously not supposed to shoot that. And I really hate the controls. And what now? Hello? Game over. For some reason, that's the game over. Okay, I totally don't get this game. That was Cosmic Swarm by Comavid. Yeah, I think it's not worth trying. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.